Complete the following series 112, 119, 140, 175, 224, and we have to find this missing number. Now, if we find the difference between the terms, 119 minus 112, we get 7. 140 minus 119 is 21. 175 minus 140 is 35. 224 minus 175 is 49. Now we notice this is 7 times 1, this is 7 times 3, this is 7 times 5, this is 7 times 7. Now this is 1 over here, 3, 5, 7. So the next difference will be 7 times 9, that is 63. So this missing number will be 224 plus 63, 287. Option B is the correct answer.